everyone, good evening once again. Welcome back to Chemistry CC for you. So today we are going to discuss a topic which is of great importance in CSIR NET and GATE chemistry, which is silicates and their general formula. So this is a simple chart and I'm going to give you the trick to remember this as well. So first of all, silicates. These are the type of silicates: tectosilicates, chain silicates, ring silicates, then orthosilicates, sheet silicates, pyrosilicates and double chain silicates. So you can see, usually it is represented in this manner, where these circles are the oxygen and this blue small mark that I made in blue, it is actually the silicon. So now let us check about each of the general formulas. Tectosilicates, it's SiO2. For chain silicates and ring silicates, both have the same general formula, which is SiO3 2-. Then orthosilicates, SiO4 4-. Sheet silicates, Si2O5-2. Pyrosilicates, Si2O7 6-. Double chain silicates, Si4O11-6. So in my previous videos also, I have given you one of the method to learn all this in order, that is by making certain sentence. So to remember the silicates, I have made a sentence which is take care of science project directly. Here you should remember that chain silicates and ring silicates are coming together. Since I have included only C, which is standing for chain silicates in this. Now, we have finished the order, that is tecto, chain, ortho, sheet, pyro and double chain silicates. We have already written this. Now what we have to remember is, we are now dividing this set of silicates into 3. That is 1, then the next 2 into next set, and the other one and the next last 3 into another set. That is 1, 2, 3. In the order 1, 2, 3 we are dividing it. First set is having 1. Then we are starting from the bottom and we are dividing it into 3 groups, each having members 1, 2 and 3. Now you are remembering the number of silicon is what we have to remember first. Then for the first group it will be 4, then half of that and then half of that. That is, you have to remember only the number of silicates for double silicate, silicon and oxygen number. For double chain silicates is only to be remembered. Rest you can find from the from double chain silicates itself. For double chain silicates, the number of silicon will be 4. Now we have already divided this into 2 groups. So the next group will be having half the number of the first one, that is 2. So here we can see both for sheet silicates and pyrosilicates, the number of silicon is 2. That is right. Next one again it will be having half, which is 1. Same, we can see here it is having only 1 silicon. Now again, in case of oxygen also, you have to remember the number of oxygen of double chain silicates only. For double chain silicates, the number of oxygen is 11. Now once you have written this Si4O11 and the number of silicon in all the other types of silicates, then now you can write the number of oxygen starting from double chain silicates. It is a very simple method. Just subtract each of these. See, 11 minus 4 is 7. That will be the number of oxygen in the next one. And from here, 7 minus 2, 5. That will be the number of oxygen in the next one. Then the other one, it will be 5 minus. Now, from here onwards, for this, up to this, it is okay. Then you have to remember, for orthosilicates, it's 4. Following 5, it will be 4. Then again, you can follow the same. 4 minus 1 will be 3. 3 minus 1 will be 2. So, you have to remember the number of silicon and oxygen for double chain silicates. And also the number of oxygen for orthosilicates. That you can remember by remembering this figure. That is 4 oxygens and 1 silicon. So, this is one of the simplest way to remember silicates. And if you are having n number, like in the case of sheet silicates, you just have to include here, n can be written in two of both the places, and this will be the n number of the sheet. In case of sheet, this will be the general formula. So very simple topic and very easy to understand. I hope you will be all studying this very well, and for more videos and shortcuts like this, keep watching our channel. And if you have any doubt regarding any topic, please feel free to write in the comment section. We are going to discuss more questions of this part in the next video. In the GATE 2019 examination also, one question from this part has come. Now, if you want, I can revise. I am going to revise the technique once again. Here, first of all, with this sentence, we are remembering the order of the silicates. Then we are dividing it into three groups, and we are remembering for double chain silicates, the number of silicon will be 4. Then for the other two sets, it will become half and half. That is, next one will be 2, the other one will be 1. Then for double chain silicates, the number of oxygen will be equal to 11. Then we are starting to subtract till orthosilicates. For orthosilicate, you have to remember that it is 4. Then from 11 minus 4, 7 will be the 1. 7 minus 2, 5 will be the 1. Then next, it will be 4. Then again, you can start to subtract. 4 minus 1, then 3. 3 minus 1, 2. That much. Now, I hope you all know how to calculate the charge. For your information, I am going to tell you how to calculate the charge as well. So, silicon is having the charge of plus 4. And oxygen is having the charge of minus 2. You just have to add these two and then you will get the charge. For example, for tectosilicates, actually plus 4. Only one silicon is there, so it will be plus 4. Two oxygen are there, 2 into minus 2, it will be minus 4. So, it will be equal to 0, therefore no charge. Now, in case of chain or ring silicates, you can see it will be plus 4 since only one silicon is there. Then we are having 3 oxygen. So, 3 into minus 2 will be equal to minus 6. So, plus 4 minus 6, it will be minus 2. So, this way we are calculating the charge. I hope this made the silicate part simpler for you. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and recommend the channel for all the people you know.